in doing a blog every day. Do you have big goals? Raise your hand if you have big goals. Bigger. Wow. Some people don't even have any big goals. Okay. Well, I do. I'm going to share with you three things that are going to accelerate you on your path to accomplish your goals. After being inspired by Seth Godin's book and message about doing something every single day, I decided to write a blog every single day. He says that art doesn't count unless you ship it. For me, shipping meant publishing a blog every day on my website. I chose to pick a personal passion for my blog subject. Meetings! In fact, bad meetings are the number one thing I hate. End boring meetings is my hashtag. I wrote for 90 days straight, every single day, weekends, holidays, special party days, bad sleepless night days, every single day. And let me share with you the three things I did to accomplish that goal. Number one, start with why. When I dug inside to find out why I wanted to do this goal, I discovered that I had a dream, a goal to become an entrepreneur. And to be able to set myself up as an expert, I needed to make an external presence. And I chose to have a blog to make that presence known, to publish and share my expertise around meeting facilitation. Number two, get an accountability partner. Every day, I would post my blog and send it to people I had told I'm doing this blog every day. And they would say, feedback, or this is great, or here's an error in your grammar. And so I was able to use that to stay accountable. Having an accountability partner is absolutely critical if you want to accomplish your goals. And number three, make it consistent and repeatable. I had to build a whole process around building the blogs. I had to write them out. I actually wrote them all on Sunday. And then every day, my husband and I would get them edited, put in pictures, rewrite the captions, and post it. So having a repeatable, consistent process is the third way that I was able to make this happen. Now I'm turning my blog into a book, not called Bad Meetings or End Boring Meetings, but actually Good Meetings. Aww. So how can you use this experience? Well, you all have goals, I just saw it. And this is the number one, start with why. Why do you want to accomplish the goal? Why? If you don't know why, it's not going to happen. Number two, select someone to be your accountability partner. And number three, find a way to make it consistent and repeatable. With this, I guarantee you, you're going to get your dreams accomplished. You're going to accelerate your dreams. Back to you, Madam Toastmaster.